just another quiet night in Cologne, Germany on a Friday. Not much going on. People have gathered here at the rink. Gets it back. Denise the blast. Knocked in, score. Patrick Reimer. Cahoon. Some nice work out of his own zone. The fans are liking that. Finds Yannick Seidenberg. Seidenberg scores! Throw it to the net and Brooks Mason.
Wow.
Off the backside, taps it in. Plays it down to Jakobsen, gets it back, shot, score! Fredrik Storm bats in the rebound, and that is a huge goal for Denmark. Score!
What a turn of events.
Morten Poulsen. Erhoff back for Reimer. Reimer, Cahoon, big save with the left pad by Sebastian Dom. Down for Christensen on the goal line and tipped away. Big defensive play down low.
Son of Ralph Krueger.
Shot in front of the net, rebound, that got cleared away. Back at the line for Seidenberg, tees it up wide. 2-on-1, Eaters for Regan, scores!
Wow, well, Sebastian
Peter
Dom.
Regan ends it.
Sebastian Dom, player of the game right there, three big saves. What an upset.